Hello student, this is class 9, home science, second chapter, home management in the context of home and family. As you all know that home is one of our basic need. Home is a place where people fulfill all their needs and spend more times of their lives. But all those comforts are depend on the level of management of home. Where everyone operates in managing the resources well, and the greatest responsibilities lies on the homemaker, who must use their resources efficiently so as to achieve the complete satisfaction. Now, we are going to learn in this chapter about the home management. The meaning of home management. Management means proper arrangement of any organization, any function or any other type of program. Their success depends on proper management and system. For example, in order to run a school smoothly and properly to educate the child, it is necessary that the place and equipment should be right and teacher should be good. Similarly, homemaker is responsible for making the house full of happiness, peaceful and admirable. Housekeeping refers to the process that is planned and excited to achieve the definite goal for the family. So what are the steps of home management, right? Steps in the management process are planning, organizing, controlling and evaluating. These are the management steps for your homemaking. Now, one definition of home management. According to the Crow and Crow, home management is simply a series of processes of taking decision for the achievements of its goal about the resources of the family. So these are the concepts of home management, where I've told you the meaning, definition and steps of the management process in your home management.